Just a line, my dear, my lover, just a line is all I need. Just a word before it's over, just your voice before I leave. Just a touch, my one, my only, just a touch, a warm embrace. Save my heart from feeling lonely, save me from this wicked place. All my life I've been waiting for someone just like you. Just let me fall in love with you. Just a little longer, sweetheart, just a kiss before you go. Hold me close, you know I need you, just to ease the pain. Just let me fall in love with you. I'ma fall in love with you. All my life I've been waiting for someone just like you. All of my life could be summed up tonight. Just let me fall in love with you. I wanna fall in love with you. Baby, I'm in love with you. Just let me fall in love with you.
You think you know all about it, and then it seems you are wrong.
She hid it out. And find new reasons to love every day.
I will.
Yeah. Miranda. Will you, Miranda, be Rodney's partner? For this day forward, will you bring out the best in him, share your happiest moments with him, and love him absolutely for the rest of his lifetime and for whatever may come next? I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign that I choose you.
As a sign that I choose you.
And as a reminder that I will always love you.
As a reminder that I will always love you.
To be my lover, partner, and best friend.
To be my lover, partner, and best friend.
To the end of my days.
To the end of my days.
Miranda, take Rodney's left hand and place the ring on his finger. Then repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign that I choose you.
As a sign that I choose you.
And as a reminder that I will always love you.
And as a reminder that I will always love you.
To be my lover, partner, and best friend.
To be my lover, partner, and best friend.
To the end of my days.
To the end of my days.
Y'all ready to make this official?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, by the power vested in me by the great state of Texas, buddy, you can kiss your bride.
out of the park before it even begun. Oh, we are bound to each other's hearts, caught, torn.
For those of you that do not know, my name is Craig. That's uncalled for. Please stop. I am Miranda's stepfather, and it's a title that I do not hold lightly. I met Lisa back in November of 2005. And it's one of the greatest things that ever happened to me. Shortly thereafter, I met Miranda, and she was a 12-year-old little girl. Found out, you know, very quickly when it was just the three of us in a room, I was the dumbest person in the room. Hey, there's a lot more people in the room now. Huh? Throughout the years, you know, I could not have grown to love her any more than I do today. And I'm very, very proud of her and the person that she has become. I am very, very, very excited for you guys, for your future. I'm proud of you guys. You two have accomplished way more than I could have ever accomplished in my lifetime. And I love you both for it. So congratulations. I love you both.
Hello everyone, my name is Paris. I'm Miranda's cousin. So Miranda and I have competed since we were born. And I am 6 months older. So I'm just But on a serious note, I know I speak for our entire family when we explain how elated we are to welcome Bronny into our family. You know, I've been in a lot of weddings, usually not that excited, but really excited to be in y'all's. So really excited to welcome you into our family, and I think I speak for everyone when I say how excited we are for you guys to be together. You're an amazing couple, and I'm really excited for what has to come. So with that being said, so cheers to you guys, and thanks so much for having us involved in this special day. America is all about speed. Hot, nasty, badass speed. Eleanor Roosevelt.
You've known Rodney your whole life.
All right. So I've known Rodney my whole life. He has been my cousin. Some of the best times I've had in my life is with this guy. And this man right here, Rodney Bosher. He will give you the shirt off of his back with nothing, looking for nothing in return, but just out of the kindness of his heart. He is the best guy that I've ever known, and I've never seen the glow that I've ever seen in him the whole time that I've known him until Miranda was in his life. All right, so let's raise a toast to Rodney and for prayer happiness, because, oh man, the tears are welling up inside. So, to everybody, proceed forward.
Miranda, don't fuck it up. She's awesome. He's awesome. Don't fuck it up.